Hi there, Michael Toolson here, showing you on how to plant lettuce. Got a finished lettuce box here. Give you a little how-to on the box. This is from an old pallet. Everything's recycled and reclaimed as much as possible. 1x4s, mitered on the corners, build a rectangle, put some wheat fabric inside, build some lath on the bottom to give it some strength and allow it to sit without the bottom bulging out. Using just Miracle-Gro potting soil. Got this one finished, so I don't want to interrupt it. Very quick and easy, my trusty coffee can. Potting soil in there. Today I'm planting mesclun, just green leaf lettuce. I could row it up if I wanted to. I'm just going to throw it in, as I want it to thick and full in the pot. I could wet this down, for sake of showing you how to do this in a hurry, just leave it dry. Taking some Ferry Morris Green Rapids lettuce, green leaf lettuce. Nice thing about this is it's going to grow back. We can cut it down and get a few crops out of just this one little box here. That's the idea behind it. Like I said, you could row it up. I want it to be thick and full in here, and then go for the whole pot. Well, that's about enough there. Lightly spread the soil over the top. Oops, that wasn't too light. I keep a piece of wheat fabric under here to catch the overflow, and it gets thrown right back in. Keeps my shelf somewhat clean. Okay, about three times the size of the seed for the depth of the soil. So we're about there. We do water in lightly with some warm water, and I'll put it on my shelf behind me so you can get some little sun. Put a glass over the top. I'll plant three or four of them at a time. Keep that nice and warm in there until it germinates. As soon as it sprouts, take the glass off. I've got a heater in the shop, radiant electric heater. It keeps the nighttime temperatures about 45 degrees. And then the sun does the rest in the daytime, keeping on the average, even on a cold winter's day, about 50 to 60 degrees. So that's just perfect temperatures for lettuce. So it's beginning of January. Here we go. And that's our first lesson of the year. Two crops right here. We've got mesclun right here. We've got green leaf right here. Mesclun, mixture of various kinds of lettuce. And we'll check back someday. Hopefully these are filled up green and beautiful. And these will be gifts to other people, as I like to give out veggies. Thanks.